And now, the analysis procedure.
Open MAQUAN analysis software. Open the folder path containing your results file. From the file list, select the first result file from the rubber disc sample. The first stress relaxation corresponds to the pre-compression of the sample and it will not be analyzed. The second stress relaxation curve will be analyzed. Choose the force as the vertical axis and the position as the horizontal axis. From the analysis drop-down menu list, select slope. As we are analyzing the last 50% of the slope, we will position the cursors as so. The calculated slope corresponds to the stiffness of the rubber sample, in this case, to 21,740 gram force per millimeters. Now let's see the hydrogel samples. Select the first result file from the hydrogel disk and the second stress relaxation. Position the cursors accurately to correspond to the last 50% of the slope. And the calculated slope corresponds to the stiffness of the hydrogel disk, which in this case corresponds to 478 gram force per millimeters. Repeat those steps for the two remaining rubber disc and the two remaining hydrogel disc at different strain rate, which is 5% and 20%.
The slope obtained from the analysis corresponds to the stiffness of the sample. In order to obtain intrinsic mechanical properties resulting from the unconfined compression test, the sample's shape and dimensions need to be considered. Use the following equation involving the slope, the sample thickness, and the sample's area to obtain the Young's modulus. Let's consider the data from the first unconfined compression test at 0.1% strain rate of the rubber sample. The diameter being 8 millimeters and the sample's thickness being 1.57 millimeters. The slope being 21,740 gram force per millimeter. This results in a Young's modulus of 6.7 megapascals. Now let's consider the data from the first unconfined compression test at 0.1% strain rate of the hydrogel sample. The diameter being 8 millimeters and the sample's thickness being 2.63 millimeters. The slope being 478 gram force per millimeter, which results in a Young's modulus of 244 kilopascals.